Hello, I'm Foxtail Feather, and I'm going to be auditioning for Two Wolves. So, let's get started. All right. So, our story begins in an old badger's den. My parents had picked it out just for me and my brother. All right. Settle down. Our story begins in an old badger's den. My parents had picked it out just for me and my brother. All right. So, our story begins in an old badger's den. My parents had picked it out just for me and my brother. Days and nights passed, and even Pax knew that Mother wasn't coming back. And without food or water, we were sure to die. And so, we left the den and searched for food and water. Days and nights passed, and even Pax knew that Mother wasn't coming back. And without food or water, we were sure to die. And so we left the den and searched for food and water. Days turned into nights, and eventually Pax even knew that Mother wasn't coming back. And without food or water, we were sure to die. And so we left in search of food and water.
Didn't Mother say our teeth haven't developed yet? Didn't Mother say that our teeth haven't developed yet? Didn't Mother say our teeth haven't developed yet?
Coyotes are dangerous.
Coyotes are dangerous. Coyotes are dangerous. But we never get the chance to explore at night. But we never get the chance to explore at night. Don't be a baby. We never get the chance to explore at night.
Thanks for listening, and I hope you consider me. Bye.